Daddy, me and Daddy are going to somewhere. We're going shopping. But this is a challenge that I'm going to do that I got from Mama Lay's blog. So this is meant to be a 5-minute makeup challenge, but because I don't have time at home, so we're always on the road, so I decided I'll do it in the car. So I'm in the car and we will do 5 minutes makeup challenge. It's because I'm going to do my face anyway, so let's do it if we can do it 5 minutes. So I will only do what I put a normal thing on my face, so I don't have to have a full makeup, because I don't do full makeup when I go out anyway. So I will need
still have, where is it, the timer? Oh,
it's only 3 minutes. 3 minutes to go. Let's go. Oh yeah, I would have done it in 2 minutes. I'm good, daddy. But you keep driving very bad. I lost all my brushes. It's down on the ground. Far up. He's gonna put the foot on the brake. It's not good. He's laughing. I'm going to go for that color, guys. I like this color. On my eyeshadows. Let's do it. That's it. Very nice.
Brake?
No! Daddy is gonna put the foot on the brake, guys. I'm gonna be looking like a no. The mess I made everywhere on the floor. Oh, my eyeshadow. Where is my eyeshadow? Where is my blush? Ato na yung blush ko, Jana, in the floor. So, ayan, guys. So, sana nag-enjoy kayo. Hope you enjoy this. And that is virtually what I do when I go out. So, as long as my eyebrows is looking natural, I don't have to do like really like put a liner or a powder, you know, I just wear it like that, and that's it. So yun, guys, that is my under 5 minutes makeup challenge. Naka makeup ako, naka highlighter pa nga eh. Yun, ready na. Ma ready? Bongga bongga. So guys, yan ang ano ko, ang ginagawa ko, guys, pag nagme makeup ako. Kaunti lang talaga. Sometimes lipstick lang nga eh. Pero naglalagay ako ng kaunting blush kung gusto ko yung isipin naman ng tao na nag-effort ako. Pero moisturizer is one of my best friends on my face para na hindi siya mag-dry. So, yan. Tapos kaunting lang dito sa cheeks. Tapos, ang eyeshadows, hindi ako masyado naglalagay pero gustong gusto ko. Kasi, yung lids ko pag nag-close na siya, hindi mo na makita. So yung eyeshadow ko medyo dito na siya sa taas minsan para makita lang na may eyeshadow ba. So less is more, yung ganun. At saka more si likes it when it's not too much slap on my face, you know. But lipstick is a must, you know, when you try to look presentable. Sometimes when I go to training and things like that, lipstick, yung ano ko, I don't put the blush not as much. Para naman ay sabihin nila hindi ako nag full makeup. Pero lipstick, yes. Ano ba yan? Yan sa side. So, also earrings, you know, na to make the look complete. Minsan choker, you know, ganun. Hindi ako nag choker kasi yun may ano ako, may hoodie. So, just balance the look, you know, of your face. Tapos, pag mga earrings na ilalagay, ring, you know, yung for me guys, yung nails natin is very important to look presentable. Hindi maganda yung naka-chip-chip siya. Kaya I always do my nails. Yung nanay ko, she always do her nails, you know, my mom. So, that's a must for her because she wants her nails to look neat and tidy. So, yan. Kaya, ang trabaho ko, although I work in the farm, pero yung kamay, yung kuko ko guys, I always want it to look presentable kasi, you know, pangit yung nakaganong-ganong ka na pangit tingnan yung nails mo, you know, nag-chip pa naman minsan, pero now hindi na, wala na akong problema sa ganyan kasi yung nag-acrylic ako, tapos yung nails ko, pag tinanggal yung acrylic, actually, makapal na siya, so pwede ko na siya igawin na S&S, you know, kaya lang wala dito, but acrylic is very strong, kaya, especially sa trabaho ko, so I just do it like that. So yan lang guys, pag gumawa ko ng makeup look ko, ganyan lang. Very rare ako na maglagay ng foundation kasi malagkit. So, yung mga flows ko dyan, yung mga ano ko dyan, hayaan ko na makita nila, you know, it's okay. It's part of me. Pero, ibabalance ko lang siya ng ano, makeup brush, you know, yung para hindi naman siya masyado mag-highlight talaga. Pero, I don't cover everything. I'd rather do a skincare, you know, yung ganun. So, tinatanggap ko na yan guys na it's a part of me. I don't have to look perfect kasi if you look perfect, you know, no one's perfect.
She so, really is perfect to me.
Uy, may sumagot. Daddy answer. She is perfect for me. Thank you, babe. Mabait. Mabait. Nakasama. Mabait. So anyway guys, thank you so much. Si Mokas talaga.
Ay,
sumagot yung asawa ko. She's perfect for me. Ganyan siya guys. Mabait yung asawa ko. He's a very good hubby. So, ayun guys ha. So, thank you so much. Napaiyak ako niya. Maaga pa. So, yun lang guys. Yun lang ang sa part ko how I do my makeup. Look, I hope you understand and I hope you like it and I hope I have inspired you in some ways, you know. But, less is more. Simple is best. So, yan. From me. Alright, guys. Thank you so much. And stay sexy, everybody. Bye from me. See you guys. Bye from Daddy.
Bye. Still right.